It's in my blood. My mom swam growing up and through college. She got me and my older sister into swimming at a very early age. We were already on a team when we were 4. My main event is 10K open water, and that takes about 2 hours. It's a really grueling race, and you had to be focused 100%. You're all over somebody's feet, somebody's on your feet. Sometimes you're just thinking, there's no way I can do it. I don't know what it takes to be an Olympic champion yet. I'm hoping I'll know after this year. In London, I got second by 0.4 of a second. It was close. I could almost taste it, so that's why I've been chasing these past 4 years. Thank you.